Climactic gave him one thing, and gave me got like 2,000 experience, and that was it.
No.
Yeah.
How can I assist you?
Oh well, right. So we can't do that.
Well, so, have we got any side quests? Or?
No, because that was obviously a side quest. All we can really do is
sleep. Wait till sleep till night, and then.
Yeah, that's a better idea. So go back on that one. Cool. Yeah, so let's do that. Yeah. Right, so cricket bat, my weapon of choice. Right. Are you scared?
Yes. Very.
Right, well.
Holy shit. This is not going to be fun.
No. But right, we run and we run quick. Ready? Get your best weapon out. And cane it, mate. Cane it. All we need to do is basically get round to where that area was and then jump onto one of those big grey things on the left.
Yep.
And we're pretty much safe when we get there.
Shit, there's something flying.
I can't get
is.
That way. I don't know where you've gone.
I'm fucking scared now. Shit. Come on, you sluggish piece of fuck. Run. I'm fucking lost. I can't see.
Oh. Oh, this might make things easier. So I can jump her. Shit. Ah, bollocks. That didn't go how I thought it would. Don't follow me, you idiot. Shit. Literally, all the only way we can do is go back the way we came and basically get in the house and close the door.
Yep.
So, are you with me on that?
Yeah, I'm getting my fucking UV light out.
No.
No, come on, I got my UV light out on him.
Right, I am in.
Come on, run, you fucking prick. No. Decides not
it's done.
To bother.
Fire it up now.
Hang on.
What's that blue?
Yes. No
bullshit. I'm saying it's a shock five monsters with electricity.
Look,
apparently I did that.
What? I've done that freaking loads of times.
Who knows? Well, I've done that anyway.
Yeah, I got screwed on that one.
Well, there's also another airdrop down there, so I wonder if I can just sleep. Claim 108 survivor points, apparently. Because I'm in a power station. Yeah, they're all getting a bit toasty. Where are you, my friend?
I have respawned in the safe zone, miles back.
Right. Yeah, I'm not in a good place either, to be honest, because what that thing has done, has turned on the electricity, which is now floating everywhere, and I'm kind of stuck where I am. Yeah, getting shocked by electricity. Come on. There's an airdrop as well that I kind of want to go and get out.
I'm going to make my way to you against my better judgement.
Yeah, do you see that marker I've put on the map?
Yeah.
Yeah, run towards that because it's another airdrop. Shit.
Gotta be stealthy.
Yes, can't see me killing you, stupid shit. Part of me knows this is a really bad idea, but it must be on that roof. Up. Yeah, it's got to be up on that roof. Further up, apparently.
I am somewhere behind you.
Yeah, do you see that again? Has that appeared on your map yet?
I have got some marker, yeah.
Alright, so I need to get off. Alright, there should be an airdrop. It's up, but yeah, it's up there. Cool.
Did you get it?
Yeah, just getting the second one now. You give them to the quartermaster. That's cool.
I can't find a way.
Who are you? Found a guy to trade with. He's got a classic baseball bat. I still got some good stuff for you.
Ooh, he's got a nice cricket bat.
I want to know what that little money symbol is doing for me.
Screw it, I'm gonna buy it.
Is that literally just a shop? Yeah. Just when we haven't been here before, you know?
It's kind of hard to tell at night.
Oh, we have been here before, yeah. Just, don't quite know where he came from. I know it's late,
but I still got some good stuff. Maybe he only comes out at night.
Quite possibly, yeah.
Likes to live dangerously.
Yeah, I don't have anything else too interested in. Hi. Let's see your new outfit.
Yeah.
No, I don't know what that's for.
Fuck knows. Runner.
He's just surviving the night.